at their start, ready to go. Now we get on with the racing. The London Marathon starts in perhaps one of its most important years. It's playing its part in helping the whole marathon world heal the traumatic wounds inflicted so cruelly in Boston last week. And now it's the chance for the elite athletes and the 36,000 others to show their respects, but also to show what they can do. A beautiful day in London, and the crowds have not...